Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. In this video, we are going to cover the current affairs of 31st October. First question is, which Nobel Prize winner will be honored by Harvard University for her work promoting girls' education? Right answer is Malala Yousafzai. She will be honored by Harvard University. She will be conferred with Glitzman Award for her activism in the field of girls' education. She is from Pakistan. The President of Pakistan is Mr. Arif Alvi, while the Prime Minister of Pakistan is Mr. Imran Khan. United Nations has declared 12th July as Malala Day. Answer in comment box on which date World Population Day is observed. Malala is the youngest person to win the Nobel Peace Prize. She was given Nobel Peace Prize in 2014 along with Mr. Kailash Satyarthi. The 2018 Nobel Peace Prize was given to Denis Mukwege and Nadia Murad. Next question is, Yashwant Dev, who passed away recently, was the veteran personality of which field? Right answer is music. He was associated with music. He was from Maharashtra and he was a Marathi musician. If we talk about Maharashtra, recently Alfonso Mango of Maharashtra was given GI tag. Also, the Shahi Lichi of Bihar and Kadaknath Chicken of Madhya Pradesh were given GI tag. Milex 18 was the first military exercise of BIMSTEC countries. This held in Pune. Nepal and Thailand did not participate in this exercise. The Secretariat of BIMSTEC is in Dhaka. BIMSTEC was established in 1997 and the members are Bangladesh, Bhutan, India, Myanmar, Nepal, Sri Lanka and Thailand. The last summit, that means the fourth summit of BIMSTEC, held in Kathmandu in Nepal. The next summit will be in Sri Lanka. Mr. Maithripala Sirisena is the president of Sri Lanka. Mr. Mahinda Rajapakse has been appointed as the new prime minister of Sri Lanka. However, the sacked prime minister, Mr. Ranil Wickremesinghe, still contends that he is the democratically elected prime minister. Mahabiz 2018, which is a business opportunity platform for Maharashtra government and GCC countries, held in Dubai in UAE. GCC stands for Gulf Cooperation Council. The members of GCC are Kuwait, Bahrain, Qatar, UAE, Oman and Saudi Arabia. The headquarter of GCC is in Riyadh. Riyadh is the capital of Saudi Arabia. Recently, Ms. Ravina Tandon has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Sanjay Gandhi National Park is in Maharashtra and the earlier name of this park was Borivali National Park. Answer in comment box who has been appointed as the ambassador of BSNL. Next question is, who has been sworn in as the new Chief Justice of Bombay High Court? Right answer is Mr. Naresh Harishchandra Patil. Mr. Patil has been appointed as the new Chief Justice of Bombay High Court. As per the Part 6 of Constitution and Article 214, High Courts are established in India. Calcutta High Court is the oldest High Court. Presently, there are 24 High Courts in India. The principal seat of Bombay High Court is in Mumbai and it had jurisdiction over Maharashtra, Goa, Dadra Nagar and Haveli and over Daman and Diu. Answer in comment box, who has been appointed as Chief Justice of Guwahati High Court and which states are under the jurisdiction of Guwahati High Court? Ms. M. Fatima Biwi was the first female Justice of Supreme Court, while Ms. Leela Seth was the first female Chief Justice of High Court of India. Ms. Indu Malhotra was the first woman lawyer to be appointed as judge in Supreme Court. Next question is, the world's largest airport under one roof has officially opened in which city? Right answer is Istanbul. It has been opened in Istanbul. Istanbul is the city in Turkey. Recently, Cochin International Airport was also awarded by United Nations. Cochin International Airport is world's first solar-powered airport. If we talk about Turkey, Mr. Recep Tayyip Erdogan is the president of Turkey and the capital of Turkey is Ankara. Turkey was in news for the mysterious disappearance of journalist Mr. Jamal Khashoggi from Saudi consulate in Istanbul. Turkey has alleged Saudi Arabia for this disappearance. Next question is, India's first justice city will come up in which of the following cities? Right answer is Amravati. Amravati will have India's first justice city. Amravati is the capital of Andhra Pradesh and it is located on the banks of Krishna River. If we talk about Andhra Pradesh, UNESCO will set Gaming University in Visakhapatnam of Andhra Pradesh. Also, the world's first thermal battery plant was recently inaugurated in Andhra Pradesh. The state also launched Mukhyamantri Yuva Nistham scheme. It is an unemployment allowance scheme which will provide rupee 1000 per month to the unemployed youth. Next question is, Louis Cha, who passed away recently, was a noted journalist and martial arts novelist of which country? Right answer is Hong Kong. He was from Hong Kong. Recently, China opened world's largest sea bridge that will link Hong Kong, Macau and Zhuhai. Hong Kong is a specially administered region. Next question is, the scientist of which Indian organization has recently developed less polluting firecrackers named Savas, Safal and Star? Right answer is CSIR. The scientist of CSIR has developed eco-friendly and cost-effective firecrackers named Savas, Safal and Star. CSIR stands for Council of Scientific and Industrial Research. Mr. Ramaswamy Mudaliar and Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar were the founders of CSIR. It was founded in 1942. It is mainly funded by Ministry of Science and Technology. The Prime Minister is the President of CSIR. Recently, Mr. Sekhar Mande has been appointed as the Chief of CSIR. Next question is, which union ministry has organized Gandhian Thought and Swachhta Seminar in Wardha district of Maharashtra? Right answer is Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation. Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation has organized this seminar. This seminar was centered on Gandhian ideology of sanitation. If we talk about government initiative regarding sanitation, Swachh Bharat Mission is the main initiative. It was launched on 2nd October in 2014 at Rajghat in New Delhi. There are two sub-components of Swachh Bharat Mission. One is rural component and Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation is the implementing authority of rural component of Swachh Bharat Mission. While Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs is the implementing authority of urban component of Swachh Bharat Mission. Next question is, which country will be the partner country at 25th DSTCII Technology Summit 2019? Right answer is Netherlands. Netherlands will be the partner country. The summit will be organized by Department of Science and Technology, Confederation of Indian Industry and the Government of Netherlands. If we talk about Netherlands, it is a European country and the capital of Netherlands is Amsterdam. The 4th International Ayurveda Congress also held in Netherlands. Mr. Marshall Van Osten, who won the Wildlife Photographer of the Year 2018, is also from Netherlands. He won the award for Golden Couple. This was the picture for which he won the award. Answer in comment box. Who is the winner of Young Wildlife Photographer of Year 2018? The Greenpeace International, which is a non-governmental environmental organization, is also headquartered in Amsterdam of Netherlands. Next question is, who is the chairperson of Financial Stability and Development Council? Right answer is Finance Minister. Finance Minister is the chairperson of FSDC. FSDC is a non-statutory body and it intends to strengthen the mechanism of maintaining financial stability. Thank you, and that's all for the day.